Hello, I am Marinus de Koonder. In this video I share tips from practice that help your management team to remain future-proof. I regularly talk to entrepreneurs, directors and managers about their multiple management systems. For example, quality management, continuity management, safety management, and you name it. The basic form is the plan, do, check, act cycle. This cycle is aimed at setting up, executing, evaluating, and improving processes, programs, and projects. The individual management system typically are organized in isolation. I also notice that people are often unaware of the underlying purpose of all their management systems, managing the expectations of their core stakeholders. You will recognize this from your own practice. It is not very effective, and fortunately, it can be organized in more future-proof ways. All management systems, including the planning and control cycle, are about managing expectations. So as a team, you have to know really well what the interests and expectations of your important stakeholders are. And of course, how much power these groups and individuals have. Make sure that your objectives properly reflect what your key stakeholders value, be it physical security, privacy, money, or whatever they attach value to. Always think in terms of acceptable outcomes of your important goals, expressed in your KPIs. As a team, define the tolerances for these indicators, the bandwidths of your acceptable outcomes. For example, when managing a project, what are the specific bandwidths for your time, money, quality, and compliance goals? If you do not continue to meet the expectations of your important stakeholders, then you will not be future-proof. Full stop. It's that simple. This applies both to a commercial enterprise and a charitable foundation, for example. To manage those expectations, you must constantly look ahead and consider what may come your way. After all, the potential effects of opportunities and threats impact on what your stakeholders find valuable. That's why adequate forecasts are indispensable in your expectation management. If the outlook is unfavorable, consider what you could adjust to your working standards and practices. And if that is not feasible, then proactively inform your core stakeholders. They may not like your message, but you will gain and maintain their trust when you have the courage to be honest. It makes your internal and external customers happy. I trust your team will benefit from these tips, and more will come.